Well, hello all, and welcome to the inaugural F. Grassa Memorial, being played at Moose Hoof Run, hosted by the Ultra Sim Experience Society. And we're here for round one. Let's check out the conditions. The wind is very high. It's blowing. It's coming from the north. Fairways, greens are firm. The speed is moderate. And let's get this round going. Right, so we're starting off with a 470-yard par 4 downhill. Leaves us 171. I underestimated the wind, but that should get close to the pin. All right, stop. Greens are 134, 7 feet, slightly uphill. And we start off with a birdie. All right, hole two. 398 yards, going back uphill. Right down the center. So we got 93 yards. Gap wedge. Gap wedge with a pitch. That wind should help. It's gonna be short. Get up. Come on. All right. It's not going to be an easy putt for bogey. All right, so we're back to even par. Par 3, 240 yards. That might roll right off the green. Knew it. Feet. It is right to left. Get in. Oh, So close. Just gonna just play it down the fairway there. Come on, be good. Get it! Oh, so close. Alright. In the hole. Oh, got the one under. Actually, this is our second par 3. Short, 146 yards. Come on, be good. I'll take that. Two birdies in a row, two under par. All right, number six, 448 yards, par four. Get close. In the hole. Oh, putter's working today. Seven. It's 345. It is way downhill. We're gonna go for the green. I mishit it. Should be fine though. Oh yeah. Bit of a long putt, but hey. Well, that's not enough. Come on, Danny. Take the bird. score 472. Hit. That's not good. Get close. Take the par. All right, 9 is the first par 5. Go ball. So we're definitely not getting there in 2. But all right, I'm just going to lay it up here. Get up, ball. Not the best spot to leave it. Big right to left. That's a par. Alright, so we finished 4 under on the front 9. Let's see if we can show another 4 under on the back 9. Alright, this is another hole we can go for. Spot to leave this ball. That's not gonna bite. Well, I had to go for it, and now I'm paying the price. 11. Number 11. Come on, go a bit more. Catch the slope. Catch the slope. No, I won't catch it. Feet 5 inches down. Oh, turn. Oh, I misread that. First par 3 on the back 9, 182 yards. Short par 4, 410, but we do have that wind right in our face. Stop turning, ball. Spin back. It's gonna spin right off the green. Feet, 6 inches up. Get in. Or don't. All right, another short par 4, 4, 6. This one. Oh, come on. Stop rolling, ball. Oh, we should be able to go get over those trees. Oh, not even in the way. It's good. feet. Okay, we played too much break there. Take the par. Longish par 3, 186. Gonna make it. Sit, ball, come on. Oh, I thought that was gonna roll by. We're on a big long string of pars here. Alright, 16. I should be fine. This hole, you really have to cut as much of the corner as you can because it's a long par 4 and then it's uphill after. But luckily, we do have the wind helping us here. Oh, that was a big miss hit. Oh, go ball. More. Damn it. This is not going to be an easy chip. Or is it? Oh, so close. Well, we're going to take a bogey. Under. All right, 17, short par 4, 385. That's 89 yards, only 13 feet up. I need this for birdie. Get ah. What happened to the putts that were falling in? All to the 18. Get up there. Chance for a bird. Turn. Oh, come on. Alright, so we finish the back nine at one over for a final score of four under. Three under, sorry. So far in first place. Let's see, how'd we do? 92% fairways, 72% greens. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Anyway, so that was the first round of the F. Grasa Memorial Tournament at Moose Hoof Run. Thank you for joining me in this first round, and hopefully you'll be there for round two. Take care, and we'll see you then.